Come on, the men.
Come on.
Red.
Lion.
Ready. Fire. Focus there.
Yes.
Commandment.
Yes.
Yes.
Commandment. Yes.
Lion.
Commandment.
We've done it. The ossuary has fallen. But I want to make sure Beaumont is dead.
I'm ready.
I'll do it.
What I remember most about that day are the smells. Black powder, sweat, and too much death. Or maybe all I was smelling was that damn Beaumont. Was the fountain's water worth it all? I never found out. What I did know was that the Circle had stored a lot of treasure in the ossuary over the years. Uncle Kenyon Kay said we shouldn't profit from the cult's blood money, but most of the gold came from those Spanish treasure ships Morgan and Lizzie sank. The way I figured it, the Circle of Ossus owed the Black family a little something. Don't you agree?